Well, hi guys. I got my sunnies on. I'm outside in the beautiful sun. Now, you might remember, I'll put a link down below to a video where I looked at this. I'll turn that around. The Toeicl iPad holder. This is goes onto the headrest and allows you to put your iPad on here, and you can stretch this out and move it around and stuff like that. Well, I'm going to show you why you should not be buying this product, how poorly it is built. Okay, so I'll come back in a second and I'll show you how bad this product is. So guys, this is the problem with what I was saying, the Toeicl. Now this is what the top's supposed to look like, where that clips in with the iPad, clips into these places. Well, on this side, as you can see, that just simply snapped off. The plastic they have built these out is so brittle that they snap so easily. Really, really poor design. Now, I've already had one of these replaced because it snapped in the connections here. And they said that there was a product thing, they sent me another replacement. And so this one's, and I remember, I've got two of these. I've got three actually. So this one here is broken. Those bits are snapped off. The plastic is so brittle, it's not funny. So I said, oh, I'll just get the other one that I've got. So I got this one. I went to move it, and it's broken already. See right there? Snapped. Right in there, it has snapped. The plastic that they have used in this is pathetic. And unfortunately, I've done a video showing how great and not. It's a great concept, it works really well, but they charge over $100 for this, and they've been built so poorly. No, it's the plastic. These are going to snap. I knew this was going to snap. I knew, and the replacement one that they sent me again has snapped. So I'm afraid I'll put a link again down to the video, but I'm afraid this item I cannot recommend it to anyone. If you've been thinking about buying this product, I really recommend that you look elsewhere. There are other iPod holders now, which I'm sure are probably a much better build quality than this one. It's very disappointing. It's a great concept, and the product seemed to be pretty good until you realise that they've obviously made it out of very, very cheap and shoddy plastic. And it just, now people say, oh, you shouldn't leave them in the sun. Well, the fact is, these are built for cars, and cars will be in the sun, so they're going to be subject to a bit of sun. So I don't know what they've done and what they've done. They've just done a really, really poor job of building these things. So my recommendation is to keep well clear of these until the company does something about their build quality. I'm Ian, you've been watching Lottie Tech. Catch you later.